Sorry, I can't, that's fine.
That last week of April. Thank you.
colors, guys. Go longer and longer, the shorter repetition. Get any code again. Alright, this is 2 minutes. You set?
Is that a real knife?
Alright, 2 minutes starting.
Please don't fall on that knife.
Oh, it's fake. It's fake. It doesn't look real. That's the illusion of entertainment design.
That chrome painting.
That's what I'm saying. I was like,
it's not a long beach. Yeah, it's not a long way. It's a good one. I haven't got to that.
Did you go get food? Huh? Where's my coffee? This is Starbucks over there? And then right across the street, there's a drip.
3 minutes, $3.
Yeah, that's fine. It's a little bright in the back there.
The mic or the stage?
The white.
claws to the ass.
I know, right? The trunk. Something wrong with it. Sick.
What do you got? New panties aren't broken.
It's funny because he's wearing a tech shirt. Like it was.
Is he?
Yeah. It goes with this thing.
Maybe he's too good for us now. Guys, it's a great, guys. Thank you. I don't think there should be any
breaks. Just grind, grind
those pencils down. You should have gone through about 14.
If we have prizes, we can grind all the way.
You should have gone through about 14 of these by the end of the
At the end of each of them. One
pencil. He says on the way, guys.
Man. Yeah, right. No, one pencil for one drawing.
For one drawing?
Yeah. Damn. Do you think we could do that?
Do you have it with you?
Yeah.
Let's go see if we can figure it out. Actually, wait till Phil gets back, because somebody has to be in here. So as soon as Phil gets back, we'll try it.
I'm not in a rush either.
Here's
Sir Mike.
Here, Mike. I drew a couple of them, but I feel like the piece to the box.
This is your last one, right?
Yeah, so your hands are good.
Where are those? You picking up?
I'm getting pizza. Hopefully. You didn't fall asleep in this car.
I don't know. I'm tired too. I don't know why we're both like super burned.
I'm all the entire week. I still have zoo tomorrow.
I go Monday to Saturday.
You went to go pick up the pizza?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay,
yeah. Man's getting burnt out.
Everyone's looking for the food.
You got a cup. You want some coffee? Huh? You want some coffee?
No, I'm okay. I was just giving you a hard time. Like Chris should. But
ooh, where's Kirby?
He's too good for us. He's too good for us.
Yeah. I'll take you
down. But like, can you see
that
there? Soon tell us. Like,
I was watching Out the other day. I popped on and seen it a long time. And there's that part where he takes the guy's bullhorn. Remember he hates all the construction guys?
Yeah.
He skips bullhorn and goes and like feeds back and he goes, take a bath, hippie.
That's you.
I love that.
I didn't sign in, so we're good.
Oh, well, get that signed in. All
right. You can fill this up, sir, and give it to me, and you're good to go for the rest of the semester. You only do
well,
that one time.
I thought I could help you out, but you know, I know you've been going through a hard time.
One time?
Low self-esteem, so I figured Mike could be a good...
You're a little overdressed for this, aren't you?
I know, I was like, I thought you were supposed to be dead. That's why she's warning me.
Really?
Maybe you could be up on the stage like,
black tie?
Yeah, it's really tacky once you find out that I wore sandals today.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's it. That's what it is.
Okay. Why did you give him our number? Now he's not going to come text me.
Yeah.
He's like, your mom called me again. Hopefully
that's not. Oh, God. That's right where I was going to go. That's right where I was going to go.
May 4th.
Tell him to leave me alone. Trying to sleep.
He's just going to bug the shit out of me. You like opened up the door. I knew it had something to do with you too.
Hell's awakening. I just try to help people.
You basically ruined my life.
Mike needed help, so I helped him.
You don't need any help from me ruining your life.
Mike needed help.
He asked for help. I'm not going to say no to a guy.
Yeah.
I'm just a nice guy.
Especially when it's some highfalutin guy in a black tie sitting over there all full of himself.
Yeah. He's too good. Like he's James Bond.
Yeah. Where's your martini glass? Now we hate you.
Yeah, go back to your
Corner. Oh, so now I'm going to hate
him. Yeah, go back to your corner.
You think we're too good for everybody.
Overdressed with your sandals.
Brett, I thought we agreed we hated Mike.
See how quickly it turns? See how the social herd turns on you?
Yeah. Or when you dress like a t-shirt.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate it. Wow. I thought it would be nice coming in well dressed for the occasion, yeah. And then this is the kind of bullshit I get. Yeah.
And you probably thought he was supposed to pay you, huh? Like you're one of the models. Just because you got a suit and tie on with the rose.
Look, I can leave if you want.
Charmaine.
If I'm prepping everyone.
You don't say hi to me.
It's hard for me to concentrate.
Shun.
All I do is look up and I just get triggered. You're right in the. You're in my cone of vision.
The book is
just,
better.
I can stare directly at you from across the room.
Yeah. What book?
I don't know. Some art book.
Hold on. God, I'm super bummed out. I never get tired. It's weird.
Dude, all of us are slacking. All the groups.
Oh my god.
You know what?
Yeah, like,
good thing I left.
Advanced illustration.
Oh, you guys
like this week, like not a lot of people turned in a lot of stuff. He's like, it's just, he's like, it's so weird because like,
it's a current. There's currents like that.
Yeah.
Weird.
So he was like, it's strange, you know. He wasn't mad. He's just like,
he's
like, that's just weird. Yeah. He's just like, it's just weird because like, just like
every class gets
that.
Every class gets that.
Yeah,
when'd you drop that class? Well, it's a good class.
Oh, I know it's a good class, but I dropped because I felt like I couldn't keep up with the one club. And I produced like the quality of work that the Simmel wanted.
You gonna cry? Cry?
I kind of cried. I may have shed one tear.
I doubt it.
Maybe two.
I think it was a lot more.
We have time.
It was underneath this thing.
But I was falling behind in Phil's spot.
Pushing you in the shame closet. It's right in there.
Phil's office.
I put you in front of that projector and shine the light on her, and you sit there and cry. And we all stand behind the lights. You can't see us and mock you.
It's like
shame dodgeball.
And everyone's like drawing around.
Yeah. You get to
drink.
And then Mike's doing watercolor with your tears.
I like that.
He's like, I like the salt texture.
The trick with it is
Am
I surprised here?
Oh, that's kind of
slight.
And then look at different.
Today we did the caricature.
Different artists. We see how they hand in different ways. And you start getting these. But also just draw from one. Because you got to see it here, otherwise you won't get it.
That's
wrong.
Yeah. I can tell this is
draw from life every day.
Yeah. That's when you're laughing. They're
that
just
that laughing. That's the top of it, right?
Yeah.
I thought it was like this weird one.
No.
So that's from, that's. How many
people did you draw? Dude, I don't know. The one with the glasses.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Caricature?
Yeah. We were doing caricatures.
That's a weird thing to teach. That's a hard thing to teach.
It is, really hard, but I like it because I really want to.
Because there's no way to really.
Pushing everything.
Yeah, you're just pushing things, exactly.
But it's like, you gotta do it right. Because if you don't do it right, it doesn't look good.
it's fun to do. I mean,
he did one of me, and I was like, it looks so ugly. I was like, it doesn't even look like.
Yeah, you're not gonna hit it every time.
I was salty. I was like, fine. All the other ones are really good, and I was like, you made me look like you're a Jew.
So he made your nose big too.
No, it wasn't the nose. It was the mouth. He exaggerated the mouth because he's like, there's this thing that when you smile, you have like this little smirk, like one side is higher than the other.
Yeah.
And I was like, bro, it's the nose. And he's like, no. He's like, it's your mouth. You know?
Well,
but it looked like I had a, what is it called?
Oh, yarmulke.
A yarmulke. Because he did something with my head, and it looks like I was wearing a yarmulke. I was like, why can't you do it? I'm not.
I made Nico a girl the other day.
So it's definitely the nose.
That's what I said. I was like, it's the nose. You can easily do a character.
It's just going about that though. You gotta like push all the shapes and not just go. It's not always the obvious. And sometimes it's like, it's weird. Sometimes you'll hit it and it's like, it looks just like that person. But if I look at a photo of it right next to it, you can tear it apart and go, it doesn't really look like it, but it looks exactly. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's weird. That's why there's no formula. And then when you get the formula, you get the stupid looking, like carnival. Street fair looking
thing. Yeah, that's the thing we were, he didn't want us, and he was like, try not to go for like those Knott's Berry Farm Disney caricatures. He's like, go beyond that and be brutal with it.
Be brutal with it. He's right about that.
Be brutal with it. Be more, be mean.
He's totally right about that.
Because he's like, those are all nice.
I hate that look.
Yeah.
I just hate that look. Mm-hmm. And I'm not knocking them because it's a formula. It's a formula. They teach them that formula. You know what I mean? You don't want to offend anybody.
Yeah.
I bet you that's a horrible job.
Oh, yeah. My friend does that.
Did he say it's horrible? I mean, just in the sense you probably get a ton of people who are like, but does he get a lot of people who are like, that doesn't mean get all mad?
I mean, the way he does it, it does look like me. It does.
I know, but
he's done it for me.
It's
too.
Not about that, though. It's the name.
I don't know. Yeah, Ramon's. Oh, break time again.
Break time again.
Extended break.
There's this.
Recess.
I know. There's this
artist. Coffee.
No, I didn't.
This is, I called this artist that does character plays on Mad Magazine.
Oh, Marshall.
No, this is.
It's already got cream.
I found them at a
Walmart. You want a piece?
Yeah, you want a piece of this?
Oh.
Ready?
Not yet.
Okay, good.
Oh. We're going to go try and buy this thing. Hang on.
What do you
didn't check if he's
I did, but then the other guy.
Like,
America's brightest don't work there. But there you go. Ivan guys wanted a piece of this too.
I'll wait till Chris gets his 10 slices. <of my God.
laughs> Yeah, blame me.
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. We're gonna start, and then you guys can get pizza whenever you feel like.
By the way, Chris, we're waiting. He's not in line, Kelsey. You could cut him. Cut him. He's not important. He's not important.
Grab pizza, guys, real quick, if you guys want to.
Not let the pizza.
Oh, God. Ouch. That hurt. Yeah. It hurt.
See, I'm so strong right now.
That's
sausage. So, each one has to be.
Yeah.
Okay, what?
I tell my sister, but it makes the most sense.
I wish I could do the I am. It's all about making the world work, right?
Yeah. Fullerton.
Speaking of which, dude, I saw your sketches.
I'm waiting to get off the
road. How are you?
I'm doing okay. Surviving.
Good.
Is there cheese? Is there cheese?
Mm-hmm. Napkins around the corner.
Napkins.
Right there. The other side of the box.
I didn't have to send anything
thank you.
In.
Have your first.
You really guys use that.
Oh. Hey, I saw your artist for art versus artist.
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty
Cecilia
cool.
Cecilia would show me somebody, Jeff Stahl. Dude, those are really good.
I love it.
I feel like I should do that.
Yeah. If you, still, if there's a lot. There's
real,
hey, man,
that.
I have to join in.
Absolutely. Just send me an email. No, my email address.
Yeah.
Just send me an email. And I have office hours during the week.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
I'm sure you want to take a picture of the phone.
Sausage and everything is cheese.
See, look.
Chris, it's a for 4 people.
Oh, I was giving it up on your shirt.
There's still a piece. You just didn't want it. I was
no.
Picky.
No, I'm keeping it hot on your
head. Chris is like, I don't eat small pizza.
Yeah.
I only eat large
pizza. He's like,
pizza.
Yeah, I only take the whole pizza.
Yeah. Yeah.
I gave this one to you.
I'm
trying to be nice.
Even though I just did something really bad. I give him my.
Excuse
me. You know this one. It reminded me.
is also not at Wonder. I got this one at WonderCon. The comic book vendors.
I like colors. I used to play that game.
You told me about it. You should get them. And I was like, oh, yeah.
You never used colors?
Really. The red ones, like,
I love it.
But I like the purple. I was like, I really like the white. And he was like, here, can you just gave me this? And I was like, that's nice. It looks good with this, like, combo marker, because it's like a purple hue, too.
It's nice when they put
it there. Yeah.
Those married with the Prismacolors too.
These?
No. The color race.
Color?
So the nice thing about color race is they don't go dense and all that like these do.
Uh-huh.
But if you get like an indigo blue color race and indigo blue Prismacolor, they're the same color.
Oh.
So you ghost it in with that and then you heavy it up with the. That's why you see
all
natural animals.
Oh, nice. That's good to know. How long is it? 5 minutes.
I think it was last week. They didn't post it. have to find some sort of stylization approach to it. I wouldn't go for a realism approach. Like, one thing maybe there's like, maybe it's a little bit of white charisma. You know, another thing you can do is like, maybe it's in this good shape, right? And, you know, maybe it's a little bit of white, and then I can probably go to maybe some of the features, and then work the white over that a little bit, because then you're telling me that there's this trend or something. So one thing is try to do, you got to find a stylization. Unless you're doing a painting or something, you know. If you're doing a painting, you could do a lot of things. That's true. I know. Thank you.
Give me a break, guys. Transition to our 8-minute focus. You guys haven't signed in, please sign in, please. There's a sign-in sheet in the front. We have pizza still left, whatever's left. Yes.
Hey, tell Mike to look at this phone.
He already
looked at it.
Yeah.
So look at this. This is, I don't know if I want to show you.
Oh my god. So, last one right. Standing.
Did you just sign this?
No. Oh, I'm, if
I'm
you're
not,
taking it?
Yeah, I don't
feel good. Oh, yeah.
It's just to know how many people show up.
I love it.
Yeah.
It's like free Conor McGregor.
Yeah, right?
Without steroids.
It almost looks like Mike.
Slice, Chris.
Right, I gave it to
someone
you.
Ate my slice.
I gave it to
I
you.
Had it heating on Phil's charger.
Well, I didn't do
it. It's hot.
I gave it to you. And you were like, oh, I don't want it.
A bit poisoned it anyway.
Yeah, when I see someone drop, I'll know. I got something. For sure. Yeah, once he shows up, shaking right. It's like a twist of your arm. You know what I meant? Yeah. Oh, thanks.
I put a tombstone on
her. A tombstone? I know, I didn't want to draw that dorky chair, so I put like a furnished chair or something.
I did a tombstone.
That would have been a good one. Yeah, like a coffin. I didn't think of that. That's really good.
Well,
that's a good idea. Damn it, now I wish I would have done that.
Well, you can redo it.
Yeah, but it's not the same.
I'll
just Photoshop it out. And then just color pick from the my marker and then just screw it.
Exactly.
I'll put Chris's tombstone in your suit. Your death suit.
My death suit, right? I'm running out of pages, and I would like to do bigger stuff now.
Oh, yeah.
I just don't know. How dare you steal paper?
Are you?
I don't know.
Oh, all over that.
I need all of that. I need as much as I can, and if I want to, like, I would like show up, like, right?
Or you could just use his paper.
No, I could steal his paper. Yeah. That's what he gets.
Break his pencil.
Break his pencils? Oh, I think he took it with him. Oh, no, aren't these all his stuff?
These are all his stuff.
I'll just take it.
You could chop up his eraser. Just dull out every pencil.
I know, right? Or I still want to leave like a ton of eraser shavings for him.
Yeah, what happened to that?
I don't know. I totally forgot
There's
about it.
Three right? people watching.
But, oh, dude, hopefully by tomorrow I know exactly what to do.
Oh, really?
Because, are you doing anything for the studio show?
I'm gonna try and
there's nothing in order to do it.
Didn't Frankie say he was going to come?
Yeah, that guy's not
going to come.
He's all talk.
He's a flake, right?
Hey, that guy's talk. Show up.
I want to, man. Dude. I'm not gonna take.
Alright. You're gonna submit it tomorrow, right? Oh, really?
You miss 100%, but it doesn't help it if you're being negative.
Well, what's happening? Are you getting a job or not?
Yes, you are.
It took me like an hour to realize, like, oh, there's a camera.
There is. And you were on it. Your voice is on it right now.
Oh, please don't. Oh, by not talking about my hair.
Yeah. No, because as you're talking, there are people.
Is the mic on the actual thing, or is it
It's
here?
On both. It triangulates. And so it'll pick up multiple conversations. So later when this goes to YouTube, because it's recorded automatically, so when I end, they'll be up there, and then there'll be about 300 people watching it tonight.
Okay, so it's actually rendering while you're doing the live, and then you can automatically do the
so
upload
what
afterwards?
YouTube does it for free is that they're actually recording it right now.
Yeah,
it's part of their live
it.
Stream.
And then it's automatically ready to just...
It is, except they run an algorithm software over it, and they check for music. So the last time we had that big thing with you guys all modeling, they rejected it, and I had to go in. They have a beta... transform that'll go in there and it'll take out songs.
Oh, that's definitely gonna happen today.
That could happen if it does.
With the first set of songs, I don't think it's an issue, but with the new other songs,
then we'll take it out, because this is OBS, and so that's what's being seen right there.
And
then once you in our
space,
yeah.
So everybody can hear all the shit talking I'm doing on.
Yes, you can.
So just don't say anything extremely inappropriate that'll get us flagged. Got it. Okay.
Not flagged, but, you know, unless you're like, be careful, you're not over here talking crap about somebody or something.
And like this one guy, Bill, he's a jerk.
Right?
I cannot handle him.
He's such a jerk face. Yeah.
Jerk face. That's
he bought me cheese pizza, not pepperoni pizza.
How dare
dog.
He?
Yeah. No, good work tonight. So.
I like this. I think it's cool.
Yeah, it is. Looks great.
And I'll be holding on to it. The thing I like about it is that it's actually a two-skirt.
Good.
So if I wanted to, I can give it in this one and then just put like a tutu or something under here and make it like a cute.
Right.
I already got one boyfriend.
You could show up like that in the black outfit.
Okay, no lie. When I was dressed as a clown, I went to meet up with my boyfriend afterwards, and he and I had been together for 4 years. And I was like, I want to go to Denny's, but I don't want to change. He was like, let's go. So we went to Denny's and we dressed like that. Scared the crap out of some like teenage girls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I bet you would.
Yeah. Oh, people were like, oh my god, I love it. At least he dressed up as it. You know, it's actually a pretty decent Pennywise costume, but I was like, yeah, Pennywise. Everyone's Pennywise. Everyone loves Pennywise, or Harley Quinn.
Well, here's the thing. When they made masks of the original Pennywise, did that whole creepy Tim Curry thing.
Yeah.
It really did give that feel. Like, it just,
well, because it's not Tim Curry's face.
Yeah, I know,
face did all the work.
But I feel like they wanted to do all the work.
Oh, cool. Thank you, man. Thank you.
Teeth,
you.
So, I learned to do the makeup.
Right now, it's
my 5,000 push-up caricature of the bike she had.
Yes, ma'am. Mine where the lights are, mine where everybody is gathering all the time. And then your face will be wherever your face is, you can get the body.
Yeah.
I love the fact that your body's in the face.
I'm
trying
because I'm like people over here.
Yeah, it's awesome. And the thing is, you don't have that many people that can get basically the whole room to be one. Correct. They'll figure that out. We're doing 8 minutes this time around, so. We're doing three of those.
Yeah.
And I'm going to do some.
Marshall's Twisted Drama House.
I know, I was trying to mix it up.
We can do some bigger upper,
but depends on what you're saying. Leave it to me, man.
It works.
We have an instructor here from Cal State LA.
Cal State LA?
Yeah. This is Phil right here. He's the he teaches figure drawing. It's his first time coming here, wanted to see how Wish we had time to. It's a pleasure to have another trip. So, we'll do better with money people.
All-time McDonald's heavyweight champion.
Sponsor by McDonald's.
And the red, wearing the red trunks. Mike.
So that cam, it's a...
I have the same.
Okay, great, because it's easy. You plug it in, so you just download OBS. It's for Masterpiece. And then it has a function on it. Let me show you. That's OBS. And then you have a function here. See right there to start recording. So you can stream or record, and it's free. So if you hit record right there, so then I can sit my...
How's the compression? Is the compression really well?
Oh, you can do... I made a mistake and I did one. You can do 4K. And I did one at home where I was sketching in my sketchbook. And it was a mistake because I did it in 4K and the file was 50 gigabytes for an hour of drawing.
And the resolution?
So, resolution was off of that was pristine. And that's been me at home. So, what I do is you have a Costco by you, right? Costco has a work light, LED work light. I put them in my studio, but I put them like this. So they go up, they bounce off, and then I get bounce light. So it's nice, crisp, and clear light. And then I can sit on my desk, turn on, record. I can draw anything I want. And then it automatically renders it out and then puts it down. And I can tell it the output. So on the settings, you have video output. And I could put it at 720, 1080, but don't do 4K. I did 4K, and it was a 50 gigabyte file.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It was huge. It was way too long.
Oh yeah, you got it. You got to upscale over.
Oh, that's awesome. So you're doing
with the same one.
Yeah. Okay.
Have you looking down on?
What software are you using to record it? Oh, okay. That's great. That's awesome.
That's great.
And then you can you speed it up like that too, no problem.
I speed it. I iMovie in
don't worry, I'll put the odor in.
Okay, you have iMovie. Yeah, that's great. You can
yes,
do that.
Sir.
And then there's also another software. You've heard of Camtasia? Camtasia is cool because Camtasia, like if I have audio or something, I can pull out the audio.
What do you?
I can talk back over it. I can zoom into it. I like it. Camtasia is pretty good. It's only about $100 if you own it for that version. So I've been using that for a couple of years. Yeah, that's awesome.
I just made the construction.
Yeah, no, that's good, man. Excellent. Yeah, I love doing demos. I've been doing quite a bit on stuff. Excellent.
Quiver.
Yeah, right.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's cool. Did you hear about the fight coming up?
The what?
The fight?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
It's coming up on TV.
Excellent. Yeah.
They're going to film it in
that's
the Fullerton
awesome.
Park.
Yeah, I love recording stuff. So.
Oh, the one between me and Chris?
Yeah, look.
I can put it up on that too. That's true.
Your muscles are
yeah.
Yeah.
You can't really. You can record it, and it works.
I don't know why.
It's not an editing song. They're going to record it in the fact that it's
hey.
But then if you
no,
want to ask, maybe you really like
yeah.
So what I'll do is I usually wait after I use it as an editing because it's I use it all the time. But then I, what I do is I can take it. Sometimes I draw on video.
Anthony.
And that'll record it that way. And then I'll draw on traditionally and record it too. You know? So, yeah, whatever you said.
Yeah, I have
a camera. So good. It's beyond the speed of on. Like, $500. So, put your artwork on there. It's like, that's.
Stop covering this. Stop covering this.
No. My ADHD is going into withdrawals right now because the tall ones aren't together. The pencil should be on this side.
This is organizing a very efficient way.
I'm sure it is.
I wear it across my back like a quiver and go.
There you go. Must be legal music.
I think it's just because my channel is on the education. If you're not charging for it, I don't know how they can do it. You're putting it out for free. Nobody's buying it, so how do you, you know, I don't get that.
Yeah, I don't know. Thanks for the coffee again.
You got one.
I'll finish this.
blanket?
Yeah. I'll show you the bag. Oh, this is? Okay.
It's gonna be bigger than the Rumble in the Jungle.
You seen this?
Huh?
I'm gonna give you guys wrestling names. Captain Retardo against you're Captain Retardo. I gotta think of the name for Chris.
I'm the Commander Cool.
Commander Cool.
My boss. Yeah, I kind of. I'm so tired.
I'll have to peel and take my bike into the middle of the desert on the other 60 miles an hour, you know. And then stop.
And then kill yourself.
No, and then stop and shoot. Shoot. An abandoned car with a bunch of rifles. Yeah.
So stop and shoot. I'm so tired of that. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Are they putting a pool in?
I have the pool. I got everything on my spawn.
Jesus, how long did it take me to do that?
I've already got water in there. I've got all the models in there. That's cool.
I'm going to go over to
it. I'm going to go over to it. I've been ready on my skateboard.
I have one of those. I have that one, almost that exact same one.
So, but I bought it new. This one has a computer chip in there. And like the back edge. That's up.
So you can drink, so you can get drunk while you're drunk. I like my idea better. You could charge supplies in this little thing. Fill that up for a beer.
Well, or I could put whatever. I don't know. I might even send it back. I look cool, but then I don't know if it's going to be really
fun. For drawing, for drawing. That's why I use it for. I used to use it with paint.
I could put different types of pads in there, you know. This is cool.
Huh?
Yeah. The ones with wings.
See, this is what I'm saying, guys. Since we were never those best things,
right? Pretty it much.
Does.
It doesn't need it.
It's all fart jokes and
fucking mouth. Yeah. When I walk in here, Dan's all here, and I'm off. Here, I gotta go change my good friends.
That was
your
best jokes and students. Just stop it, because now they run.
I
would love to see this guy that did it.
I know,
right? Sculpted
this guy, dude.
That's
awesome.
Yeah. Thanks, Bob.
Yeah. that's one of those red ones, huh? Yeah. These are cool.
This cost me $145.
You will?
Yeah.
I like these Optifloats.
Yeah, it's
nice. They're really fun.
Yeah. I like almost any of them. I like almost any of them.
They're like super cheap, dude. The black looks nice too. Did you ever get into these? The zip guns?
I don't think it bugs. Okay, you talk about your ACD. What that is? A, B, H,
this shit leaks. It drives me nuts. Don't touch it. It'll get right all over your fingers.
This bugs me. That bugs me.
Oh, really?
It looks unfinished.
I know,
looks
but like I can see how much ink's
in it. I know. They're doing it in a more designed way. It looks like it's missing a... You should do it on your pants.
I'm going to do it on my hands. All this red shit.
Well, just do it on your napkin.
I have enough. I have to get it. I'm too lazy.
Can't blame for that.
Tell us not to be lazy.
Do that? Can you take that crap, Phil? Can you take that crap?
Lots of people throw rocks at glass houses.
Oh, wow. You can take that? You can do my move. And I'll help you. Put a pillowcase over the head in the parking lot. And hit him with a bag full of batteries.
Oranges.
Super prison style.
Oranges. No, oranges. Okay,
oranges are softer than batteries.
No, but oranges are
that's what they do. They bruise you internally.
How the hell do you guys know that?
Exactly.
I think he actually might have thought he could just do that or something. Yeah, that's what he said. He goes, you know, I'm fucking a good chair.
Yeah, this is my cat.
Grab by the lapels. Let them have it. All of a sudden, you see me over there, and you put me over there. Huh? Yeah. I'm a sketchy. This guy over here? Yeah, it's at the right. It's not. So, I heard about after action. I don't like that word. I like silence. Like when I'm doing this, I'm just using it.
Chris has got this thing. His face is a diamond face. You see it right now? Right now, the hair is getting a lot. Just out of that. Symbols, what I like to do is like see how simple I can get it stick together. I think from here all I can see is eyes. Shoulders right up high. Like the question was like just one part. Yeah. Hey. Oh, you here? Come up to the drawing room. No, park, you know, in that corner right there, not the staff parking, but the one right there in the nearest corner. Yeah, park there. Because I can't get a parking pass because our administrator's not here right now. Okay, maybe in the drawing room. Yeah? Well, you know what we use to draw the models? Upstairs? Second floor. You know where the art building is, right? Oh, you're already parked.
Yeah.
Okay. We're in the second. Yeah. You'll hear the music. All right. Thank you. I like it when it's like, I mean, look, I think that's cool too, but I also think it's cool when you have like, it's like that figure here. I like it like that. But a lot of times it's like, I'm saving. Like, I do something and that sucks. Like, do something for you, trying to balance it out, and it ends up looking like I have to put it together.
Because I've done lots of things.
Thank you. Break, and we come back. We'll have our last 2 to 10 minutes. Thank you very much, guys. Leave your stuff out for everybody to see. I suggest to walk around, guys. Walk around and see what everybody's doing. Get inspired. Do not get discouraged. No one gets discouraged. Except for me.
Although I've got her eyes
too close together. Awesome.
Good, how are you, man? Good to see you again. When you want to hook up, and I go on Thursday nights. What city do you live in?
Colorado.
Oh, okay.
Pretty close by.
Yeah, if it's not too bad for the drive, or sometimes what I can do is if I leave here on a Wednesday, depending if we have a meeting or not, we can just hang out down the street or drive something.
Okay.
Or whatever. Dude, I want you to keep working on those properties we're doing.
Yeah, I know.
You know? I mean, that was good stuff.
Is every Friday?
Every Friday.
Yeah, I realize.
Yeah, and then if someone else do like a tombstone
and stuff. Yeah, tomorrow.
What? I know.
I need to not stop even.
I feel like
I
might do
place full of roadblocks.
Giant.
That's where you get tested, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I think I'll
probably. By the way, I brought this book.
I got it.
It's so good.
It's a great book.
I read through it.
We had a Skype meeting with him today.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So we're talking to him. He's an artist in residence. He's going to be here for 4 days. So, yeah, we had a Skype meeting with him this morning. We're talking
about
everything we're going to do in the gallery show. And yeah, when he made that, he... I was able to get on Kickstarter and do one of the hard
covers.
And he signed it for me, so I'm going to have him sign it again. But that's one of my favorite books.
Yeah,
he talks about that's what's cool
wow.
about being industry background is there's somebody else who's going over
okay.
all the same crap I learned about props and environments. He's teaching well in the
career.
I don't know if it's his girlfriend, or his girl. But either way, I'm going to embarrass the hell out of him.
Going through it. And I was just doing so many things that it's like, but you know, you kind of get sort of
it's all riled up.
This is happening to me.
It's a difference when you're
doing a new contender on the next week.
Just
oh, I'm like, God,
you're just feeding the flame. Not to avoid the ladder.
Sprinkling the gas.
Yeah, so it's all ladders made up of vertical and horizontal sod. And he was saying that you got to use a lot more diagonal curves.
Right. That's why sometimes I'm trying to like break patterns. It's easy. I was telling Mike, I'm like, I'm going to rut today. Because he was saying the same thing.
We both feel like
sometimes you got to break out of that and then you think of other things and try to find another way out of something. Dude, sometimes I just sit there and I draw freaking circles. Whatever you put down, you know. But, yeah, it's good book. I would totally see another one on the way.
The fighting
yeah, he's working on another one, too. and the same thing. Going more into detail. With what's in there, you know. Yeah.
That's really cool. Yeah.
It's good stuff, huh?
Yeah. Very good.
I want you to get back into it. Such great ideas. You should be writing that stuff up.
I don't know.
Marshall has a couple of classes here to do with writing and storytelling.
I know, like, the truth is that there's not really any excuse for the whole makeup.
That's, you know, it's funny because watching some of those the motivational videos and stuff, and now someone turned around to Gary Vee.
Yeah,
are you okay? Because then, just after you said, someone else told me that one too. Just at the same time, I've been watching.
He's so in your face.
And he's just like, and he puts it so blunt. You don't have to think about it. He's like, no more excuses. It's so easy to like, I even catch myself doing that and stuff. Well, I had to try that. Like, no, I could just you know, instead I find ways to get out and stuff. And yeah,
you should. Yeah,
I remember
you
got my new
fan art.
Anyways,
all life is short.
It's
like it's freaking short.
All the drawings you did in
life is short. Enjoy it, you know. Get out there and make your mark. And, you know,
fan art. Right? It's the best I've seen.
I mean, I remember particular word in saying
complete obsession.
Yeah, a lot of people like that.
I did that with Cecilia.
Oh, I can't do when she did such and such things because
when she did mine. I drew it and was like, oh, best fan art. This is all right. She liked it. She was like, man, I wish
she liked to like everything and I should. She liked the not real. Yeah, I only think that's
really
keeping you back.
When your teacher has an
and you know what? There's a certain truth that people are afraid of.
I don't know.
Because they're so afraid to fail.
But I really should.
I mean, there's a truth to that. Because you, in your life, everyone's failed. And for some reason, it leaves this negative feel in your mind. And so people are afraid to do other things because they're so afraid to fail.
Be really surprised.
You know? It's like you just got to get out there and do it.
Yeah.
See where you
drop a cup.
Got to get over it, right?
Yeah.
Either if you don't, it's going to get you, right?
Yeah.
In the long run, you know. So I don't know.
I've been choking.
I think I needed that because I go through my little cycles, and I think when I get super busy here, right, and it's all this crap, and then I go into the down cycle, and I'm like, you know what I mean? Now I'm coming out of the down cycle, and I'm just like, I want to get deep into it again and be cranking and stuff, you know.
Is that like the
yeah. So, dude, I usually go out on Thursday night and draw. Sometimes, you know, Dane will come sometimes.
Sure, they didn't use the
old and, dude, I want you to get back into it if you can, you know? Find some time, whatever, get into it.
No, I can't.
Let's do it. Sketch me, dude. Sketch me, throw it up. Yeah. But I think you need to get your ideas back out. You need to write them out.
Yeah.
You need to create pitches for them and children's books.
Yeah.
And things should be out shopping in their own places and see what happens.
I kind of like the CGI, especially like when there's like fire telling.
The only way to get it done, right?
It's like if that cuteness.
There's really nothing I can say that's
Kane.
Imagine if Gary's your brother and you wake up to him, right? So you know what you gotta do, right?
Just carry him.
Hey Phil, do you draw these?
Sometimes. Yes, a lot of times. Sometimes I get. No, sometimes I get on a tangent. So, like the other. Sometimes I do. And then that was the last time.
Can I come around?
Sure. And sometimes I don't.
Yeah, basically,
I haven't seen this.
Basically, just a bunch of advice, like,
that's a lot of clay, though.
Sort of like little bite-sized pieces of advice. It was there's one thing in here that I was reading today where he was saying. He quotes someone saying, too many people miss the silver lining because they're expecting gold.
Like the still life.
Where it was taught, basically saying, write down the things that you're saying. Write down the things that make you happy.
The will help
you appreciate things you have rather than focusing and dwelling on the things you don't have.
Out of there, was y'all.
There's like a bunch of stuff like how, like, if you let yourself get discouraged, then things eventually will come to you.
Yeah.
That's
right.
That's some good stuff.
You've been through it all.
Here, yeah.
This is a crazy game.
But yeah,
I'll probably, next Wednesday we have a team meeting. I'll be out. And then I'll definitely go out.
Okay, with the sculptures.
For
once.
Yeah, I'll be out. If you want, send me an email or whatever. I'll reply back to you. But yeah, for sure, I'm going to go out Thursday night. I always go sketching. And,
what time?
Huh?
What time?
I usually go out about, I go to the Starbucks in Groveland or Anaheim Hills, and I usually head out at, as soon as I get done with dinner with my kids, 6:37.
Okay.
I usually get there by about 7, and then I stay till about 9:30 when they close.
When I get out of class.
Yeah, the past few weeks I've been going to...
And if you're busy, we'll be doing something over the summer, too, in another 4 weeks.
Oh, okay.
5 weeks when school's done, Mike and I are... We're already talking about meeting and going to the zoo on certain days, or going, you know, out and just sketching in general all over. You know, I've been going to the Arboretum in my class. And,
ooh, the Arboretum's nice.
Arboretum's fun. So, yeah.
Caught him. Big tackle.
Phil, there's a crazy man in the hallways walking around with a ball in his beard.
Yeah.
Oh, that Mike guy?
Yeah.
He just wants some pizza. That's all.
Just uses everyone.
There you go. He packed up his stuff already.
You know, he pretends he draws and then just grabs the slices of pizza. Yeah. Goes back to his office.
He leaves, yeah.
Oh, I gotta go.
His office. I'm pretty sure it's like
he swears like he's on phone.
This is office that's behind the building.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
He puts cats on his head and he's like, my head.
Just like the 80s.
Just like the 80s. So sucks Mike's
name. If you were to go back in time and place Mike, like in the medieval, he looks like he'd be a blacksmith.
We just cover like soda.
Yeah, put some soda.
That's it. Someone's all. Brendan, he's all his mic, he's all the pizza. I hear you guys.
Oh, it's Brendan.
So,
I can't hear you.
We'll have this call for the first 10, and then
That's why he.
Let's start. Whenever the call's ready.
Sarcastic.
Got it. Ten minutes.
Song in concert. Old school.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, 10 minutes. All ready?
Thank you.
that song.
I've never heard it before, man.
No?
Thank you.
that too.
TJ Tony. It's a good song. You know what it says? Yeah. Yeah, she's awesome. Chris might start singing.
It's a voice of an age.
Careful, Bill, my coach.
Wow, we're
guys, any suggestions for a poke? One more pose. One more 10-minute pose. Any suggestion for a pose, guys? Standing up, sitting down, laying down. What do you think? Do you do the same pose? Any suggestions? No problem? Same pose? Finish it?
Either one. You're the model. All right. You're the model. All
right. Same pose then. Same pose.
You work with your time.
Finish it off. Same pose. Yeah. All right, guys. Same pose. Another 10 minutes.
No, because then everyone will have to shift.
Keep it. Keep
everyone shifts that angle.
And then they'll move if they want to. All right, guys. Model ready?
I think I have like a darkest pencil I have.
Thank you.
I don't see any purple points right there. Someone stole my thing?
I was like, this was a gift. Either that or Mike.
I was gonna put all my money on Mike.
Yeah. This is always the worst angle when you start going from another angle.
Thank you guys, and that's about it. Hope to see you guys next week. Next week we're gonna have Barry, the model. We'll be up for rope night. So he's gonna be dressed. How do you explain? A French thing. So King Louis is coming to town next week. Not the monkey. Not that monkey, not that king. Thank you.